So now we are getting our RT-PCR and rapid test done.
I couldn't work all these days, huh? All these days when I was at home, I wanted to chill, relax, and have fun. But now when I'm in my contractions, in the middle of the contractions, madam wants to work. NST number 3. And still I don't feel any contractions. Aap mere ko torture karne dikha rahe hain?
No.
Anmaja?
28 minutes, 1.5 kilometers. And now I'm going to do my butterflies, squats, and also the birth ball, and then go to bed. Hey guys, Assalamualaikum, Namaste and Wanakam. Welcome back to my channel, Samira Sharif. Hi. Alright guys, so quickly pausing this video right here to tell you guys that this is the part 2 of our day 1 at the hospital after I got admitted, and you will get to see all that I did to prepare myself and all three of us getting prepared for the labor section, and here begins our delivery series. Which, how many, I mean, what count of COVID test is this, Anwar Jan?
1789? 8th, 7th or 8th COVID test. All, Alhamdulillah, so far negative.
Just 7th or 8th? I'm sure it will be more than that.
7th
or 8th. Sure. First time when I tested positive, that time also you got twice. Phir when we went to Serbia, 4 times. 4 times, huh?
That is the case, then I think it will be more than 10-15 times every day. I don't remember, COVID has...
This has become a normal thing for you now.
Yeah, okay. We have no option, we will have to follow.
Okay. All the best. And out of all of those times, this is actually the major time that you should be testing negative.
I don't have any symptoms, so I was very careful whenever I traveled, so I'm sure I should test, because of the symptoms I'm talking, I should test
negative.
So I'm confident.
Okay.
But otherwise I don't know, it's all fate.
I know it's actually fate. How much ever careful you are, you can. ఆయనకి అలవాటు అయిపోయింది ఒక 1000 టైమ్స్ ఇచ్చి. ఓ ఇది ఇప్పుడు ఇన్స్టెంటా? ఇన్స్టెంట్ వచ్చేస్తారా? ఇస్ ఇస్ యువర్ ఫస్ట్ ఇన్స్టెంట్ రాపిడో? ఇస్ ఇస్ యువర్ ఫస్ట్ ఇన్స్టెంట్ రాపిడో? రాపిడో రాపిడో ఫస్ట్ నో
రాపిడో నో
సారీ రాపిడ్ fine.
Done.
Wait, let's see the rapid result. Show your eyes, please. Yeah. आपका ये हाल है तो मेरा क्या होता कि इब्रे एनी लाइन्स रावली
वन लाइन उससे नेगेटिव मैडम
सेम प्रेगनेंसी टेस्ट लगा
No, I can relate to people who are doing pregnancy tests, how dangerous it is.
Congratulations! You have tested negative! Congratulations.
Thank you so much.
Testing negative. All the best.
Thank you so much.
So here my hard working attender is helping me out to shift the table behind so that Appa and I, both of us, can work together. And here I have my birth ball and also the yoga mat so I can start working out for my natural labor. Thank you so much. So why are we shifting the table here is because we have a plug point there and my hard disk needs a plug point so I can sit and edit a video for you guys. And Appa would be sitting here and working. And also you guys must have already seen the room tour in the previous video. If you haven't, please go watch. It's such a beautiful room. And we have a beautiful partition right here from the attenders to the patient. So yeah, let's quickly go start working now. It's high time, high time, high time, high time. So now we are getting our RT-PCR and rapid test done. My dad is calling.
Hello?
Ah, daddy.
Color okay?
नहीं, एक 5 minutes wait कर सकते क्या? So here we have the forms to fill and also that's the rapid test and this is the RT-PCR. Let's quickly do that.
2449.
Wait here. Wait here, mother. Appa's the second RT-PCR for my labor journey. I'm glad. So here we have Appa's rapid test, which has come negative. Congratulations! Single line is negative. Congratulations! But I am the patient. I should test negative.
Confirm.
Negative.
And here, look at Samira walking in her hospital room.
So in between my contractions also I am working, guys. I couldn't work all these days, huh? All these days when I was at home I wanted to chill, relax and have fun. But now when I'm in my contractions, in the middle of the contractions, madam wants to work. Show all her dedication today only. That is Samira. It's not that I was not working, but since the last few days I've been working. And I am also at a guilt that I was not very actively productive the previous days. But I tried my best, how much ever possible I was being active. And also in meanwhile, which I didn't show you guys, before my COVID I had so many people visiting, as in from the office staff, to take my BP and then also check the baby's heartbeat and several other things which were happening. So yeah, now I am, as Appa said, now I am editing. a video, that is the room tour video. I have many more videos which I need to edit, but because the footage was in the camera, I thought I will first edit this one and finish this video, so that's what I'm doing. And also I have orange juice, guys, because so many of you all told me on Instagram that orange juice helps in constipation, and since the last 2 days my bowel movement was very, very bad. I also took Enema, if I'm not wrong with the pronunciation, but did not work. My constipation is super strong, so we are trying with orange juice now. So yeah, I'll catch you guys while I'm having my dinner, or probably when some other activity is happening to do with my childbirth. So yeah, that's about it.
So guys, the work mode is on. Being in the hospital, we are not in the labor or, you know, preparing for the delivery. Not just me, even my sister is busy working. So both of us are working here. And I am super tired and exhausted is what I feel. I mean, it's not because of the contractions for sure, because just now when I had my NST, I felt it was very much normal. But I'm super sleepy and my dinner also has arrived. So I'll go have my dinner, do some workout, and then come back and edit for a while. And the internet is so bad here. My videos are not getting uploaded. I don't know if it is because it is in our room or what. I have no idea. I don't know if I'll be able to upload any videos till I'm here, because I did not edit any videos. I did not keep any videos uploaded in previous. I mean, there were no videos uploaded on my channel and kept on privacy. I mean, private. So I'm not really sure if I'll be able to upload or no, but I'm trying my best to edit and keep it ready. So yeah, I'll catch you guys while I'm having my food, and then also I want to take you guys through my workout session. So stay tuned.
Guys, NST number 3, and still I don't feel any contractions. Guys, it is dinner time, and also I am watching a movie on Amazon Prime, which is Pagal. Anwar Jan said it's a nice comedy movie, so that's why I'm watching.
I didn't say it's a nice comedy movie. I don't promote wrong films.
आप मेरे को torture करने दिखा रहे हैं?
No.
Anwar Jan?
After some time, she'll watch. You watch, tell them. After some time, you will tell them. What do you want to start with? Dal, paneer, what?
Dal.
Of
course.
So for dinner we have pulkas and veg curry, guys. Veg mein we have bhindi,
paneer, bhindi, dal,
paneer, dal and chutney. Paneer is zabardast. Paneer is very tasty.
You are a sukhana, nutritious meal. You should eat everything.
Hey guys, I'm done with my dinner and going out for a walk for some time. And then I'll come and do my birth call as well and then go to bed. So let's go. So I was walking through the corridor. We have room number 306, room number 303, and both of them have baby girls. And not just this, that's Anwar Jan. Room number 301 also has a baby girl. Our room number is 302 and hoping we also will have a pink bundle of pink balloons tomorrow, inshallah. Waiting to have pink balloons even at our room, inshallah, inshallah. Please do pray. And also, let us know in the comment section down below what you guys predict, if you're gonna have pink balloons or the blue balloons. Now I'll continue with my walking. Okay, so I am just done with my walking. Can you hold this, please? So here it is. I have walked for 28 minutes, 1.5 kilometers. And now I'm going to do my butterflies, squats, and also the birth ball, and then go to bed. My yoga mat is ready there, where I would be doing my butterflies and also my birth ball, as you've already seen it in the room tour. No, room tour. Yeah, you've already seen it in the room tour. So now I'll do my workout and see you guys. Alright guys, suppose my workout now, I would be going to bed. So that's the end of today, the first day at the hospital, and I hope everything goes good tomorrow. So stay tuned to know what's gonna happen tomorrow, and how are we going to deal with everything, if I'm going to go into the labor or no, I have no idea. So stay tuned to know what's gonna happen. And also, as I told you guys, do guess the gender in the comment section down below, if you're gonna have blue balloons or pink balloons outside our door. And yeah, that's the end of this video. I'll see you guys soon in my next video. Until I'll see you next, lots of love. Good night, guys.